And check this out. You are looking at the food bank's new pass card system. That small plastic card is not just easy to carry around, but the nonprofit says that it's going to be easier for families to access food this way. Channel 11's Lauren Talata has more on how it is really helping Pittsburghers.
Food changes everything. That's the motto of the Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank. But this tiny barcode is a game changer of its own.
We're really excited about the possibilities that it has.
This week marks the official launch of passcards, a small, scannable plastic card that can easily attach to a keychain to help simplify the distribution of food to families in need.
I think it's better, you know, especially if you're able to go in and pick what you want.
With a quick scan of a card, a family's profile is instantly retrieved instead of people having to fill out the same paperwork every time they come to a food distribution, serving them with more dignity in a more efficient and discreet manner.
It can really expedite the process of letting customers get through the line, not have to worry about that, and letting them focus more on the actual getting of the food.
The Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank holds more than 20 distribution events every month in more than 11 counties, so customers can get their cards there or have them mailed to them, making assistance more accessible to those who need it the most.
I think it would get a lot more people out there that need the help, that are kind of afraid to go get the help, you know, make it a little bit easier for everybody, sure.
Lauren Talata, Channel 11 News.